Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's Avrin at Tea Reviewing 2. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to be reviewing the DAVIDsTEA Elderflower Oolong. Now, the smell of this one, bright, floral. You can smell the orange in there. Pleasant, very pleasant. But let's jump into the taste of this one. With this one, you're getting some berry taste, some citrus taste. You can taste the apple, you can taste the orange, the pineapple some, and the floralness. The floralness, it doesn't like take over, like it's not like super strong floral, like you're putting petals of flowers in your mouth or something like that. It's not that kind of floral where it's overbearing or anything. This one is mixing well with the floralness of it and the brightness of the citrus and the berry kind of tartness. It's some baseline kind of tartness here, not like, you know, like nice baseline kind of tartness, sweetness that comes along as well with it, not overbearing in sweetness. The sweetness blends well with the floralness, kind of tames that floralness in a sense, kind of brings it over to the fruit some, you know, but also with the oolong on this one, slightly smoky. Now, not like chimney smoke, not very like forest smoke kind of tasting, just a baseline, kind of heavy but misty smoke. Now, it is, and that goes well with the floral aspect and the citrus aspect of it, because you've got like that baseline kind of heavy smokiness. And I mean that in the lightest, heaviest, smokiest way, you know, like, but it's not light, it's just there, it's just like plop, smoky and a misty. Hanging out here at the bottom. I'm the oolong tea. I'm here. It's nice. It's a nice oolong tea. You got the misty smokiness with the oolong tea. No real astringency or bitterness with the oolong tea. Very nice. And then you have the citrus notes. You have the tart notes, the sweet notes. You have the floralness. And neither one of them is taking over too much. If anything is taking over the most, I would say that fruit kind of citrus. It is kind of, but not like overbearing in a sense where it's like, what else is in this tea? It's definitely not like that. But let's jump exactly what's in this tea. We've got here candied pineapple, which is pineapple and sugar, apple pieces, apple and citric acid, oolong tea, hibiscus blossoms, elderberries, sweet blackberry leaves, natural elderflower citrus strawberry flavoring, orange peel, strawberries, and elderflower. The sweetness is a little bit more up front there. It kind of takes over, you know, you've got the sweetness up here, you got the tartness right there, and then they kind of reverse. And the tartness goes up more, sweetness comes down more, but neither one of them is just like way above the other one, just taking over or anything like that. It's blending well with this one. And that is it for the review of the DAVIDsTEA Elderflower Oolong. Hope you all have an awesome day. Enjoy that cup of tea you've got. Take care.